Hey guys, Lunar here, and welcome to another Minecraft Modern House tutorial. We're going to continue on building our suburban street. And we're on to Modern House. Since last week, we built this suburban house here. We did take a little break to build some vehicles, and so we're back to building houses. We'll still continue to build vehicles, but we'll just in between building our houses. So, for this modern house, you're going to need spruce wood planks and white wool, glowstone, and glass block, glass pane, and that's all we're going to need right now. But the first thing we're going to do is build our wall that goes around the front of our house. So, take some stone. And it's just going to be the same here as the front of all of our houses, the stone slab, or stone with fence on top of it. We're just going to leave a space of 7 in between this house and the one we're building. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. We can dig out there. And then we're going to dig along by 41, since that's the length of our house. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. And I'm just going to fill that in with the stone. And that's just so we can work out where our house is going to be built. So that's the front of our house. And I'm just going to go, starting from the left here, I'm just going to count along by 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then count back by 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And place a spruce wood plank. And that is going to be the first block in our house. So I'll just sleep so we can see, and then we can start building. And I'm going to do it in the same way as I built the suburban house there, and we're going to start on the walls. And then in the next video, we can do more of the walls and the roof, and we'll continue on like that. So here's the corner of our house. And that's going to be 4 high. So 2, 3, 4. And then on the right of that, we're going to add white. So a white wool block there. Then 2 high of glowstone with another white block on top. And then more spruce wood planks on top of that, or next to that. And then 2 wide of glass block. All of these will just be 4 high, since this is just the bottom half of our house. And then spruce wood plank. And then it's going to be 4 wide of glass block. 4. And we can fill that in. And then more spruce wood planks, and we can copy that there with white and glowstone. So 1 white, 2 glowstone, white, and spruce wood planks next to it. And this time though, this one here is going to arch over like that, and that's going to be our front door. And then another one here of spruce wood planks, and this one's going to stick out by 2 like that. Then we can leave a space here, and we can make another 3 of spruce wood planks there, and in the middle we can place a window. But this window is optional because it depends where you put your stairs. In this build, the stairs kind of go like just on the inside door here so they get covered. So we can change that layer. And then next to this, make sure it continues on from the back there. We're going to go 4 of white. And then double window again. 1, 2. And then white. Oh, white there. Okay, so that's the bottom half of the front of our modern house. So now we can go around to the right hand side here. And go diagonal. So we're missing out this corner here. And you can go up by 4. And then miss out 1, 2. And then you can go up by 4 again. And then going diagonal this way, so it's sticking out in front. Go up by 4 with white wool. Miss out 2. And then white wool again. Oh, I missed out 3 there. So 2. And then we can just repeat that with the spruce wood planks. So that's the side almost done. We're just going to take some spruce wood slab. And I'm going to fill in like this to make a half block spaces in between this. You can fill in the bottom part with spruce wood plank because you're not going to see them. Because we have a path that's raised up going here. And then this white one, you can bring it back so it's the same as the spruce wood planks, and we can fill this in with glass block. And then again, we can just repeat this with the planks here. Like that, we can just fill this in. So that's that side done, nice and simple. Alright, now we need to do the back. Okay, take your white wool and go all the way up, like that, and you can make it one higher. And this is going to go all the way along to the other side. So it should just be in line with the other side of the house there. Alright, now we can take our glass block, and on the inside here we can go all the way up with glass block, and another one, so it's double, and then all the way up with white wool. Then we can leave a space, and then all the way up with white wool again. And in the top here, we can put a glass block. This will be our back door here. And then after that, all the way up with glass block. And a layer of white wool. And then 2 glass block. Another layer of white wool. And 5 glass block this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And white wool again. And then finally, 2 glass block. And 1 white wool. Like that. Okay. And then we can go around to this side. Starting from here, we can just miss a space, go all the way up with our spruce wood planks. Miss a space, all the way up with spruce wood planks again. Leave a space of 2, and go all the way up with the spruce wood plank. Space, spruce wood plank, space, and spruce wood plank. Okay. And that is basically the whole of the bottom floor done for the walls. There's a few things that need changing, and then we can get started on the top floor. But that's all we're going to do in this video so far. So don't forget to like, subscribe, guys, and I will see you in the next part.